Okay, so here I'm demonstrating a goblet squat with holding the kettlebell upside down. The first thing I do is brace my core, and then as I descend into the squat, I'm keeping my spine and especially my low back straight, and at the bottom here, I don't round out my low back. As I ascend out of the squat, the key there is that you're activating your glutes or your butt muscles, and you're bringing them all the way through and finishing the squat.